Hello, I am Yusuf. I am a vlogger. I am fascinated with Chinese culture. I have been actively exploring during my stay in China. One of the most lively aspects in Chinese history is Dragon Boat Festival. Let me explain you about brief history of Chinese Dragon Boat Festival. One of the most good things to attend this event is to connect with Chinese people, to know their culture, feel their emotion, and see that how they celebrate and what they feel. One of my Chinese friends is with me and she will let us know that what her feeling to attend this event. Yes, please.
首先呢，我感觉这个活动组织的非常好，因为我昨天和前天也来到现场，就看到这个活动现场还是非常规范，而且规模非常的大。然后呢，其次呢，我觉得就跟今天的天气一样，就是群众的热情，跟天气的热情相依相成。就是我早上7点钟来到现场的时候，就已经非常多人。然后现在活动现场也是人山人海。 那么接下来呢，我们还会有一个龙舟体验赛的活动，我觉得这也会是我们今天的活动的一个亮点，就是能够邀请市民朋友们下到船中去体验我们的龙舟文化，也是能够更深入了解一下我们中国的文化。